Alleged spy Madhuri Gupta has finally broken her silence in an exclusive interview with Times Now. She speaks to coming to terms with life after 21 months in Tihar jail.
Madhuri Gupta is exclusively talking to Times Now. Thank you for talking to Times Now. Please tell us, after 21 months in Tihar, you are finally out on bail. Your first reaction?
Well, I'm still trying to come to terms with my life outside because it's been a long gap. And of course, while the stay in jail has made me stronger, but then coming out and, you know, starting all over again, like it's like starting from a scratch. I'm just trying to put things together and then see how I cope up with this.
The allegations against you is that you had worked against India's national interest. How true are these allegations?
These are allegations and well, you know, they have to be proven yet, and because the matter is sub judice, I would rather that we do not enter this terrain at this moment. It's not an opportune time to discuss all this, and I'm sure you'll agree with me on this.
Yes, but the biggest thing that people want to know is that the facts of this case. You know, is it true that you were in touch with two people called Rana and Jamshed? Were you in touch with them?
As I said, it's really difficult for me to make any comment now. It would not be appropriate. I know that I very well know that these are the charges, these are the allegations against me. Mm-hmm. And you know, the trial is beginning on 22nd of March. Yeah. And facts will come out. So let me not say anything. But